ladies, welcome to C4YW. Where are you coming from?
We're coming from Ontario, New York. I'm from San Diego, California.
And sunny San Diego. This is your first time here?
Yes.
I'm excited. It's my first time too.
Very excited.
So, briefly, how long ago?
September 10th, 2010, stage 2 invasive ductal carcinoma with lymph node involvement. Had a double mastectomy on Valentine's Day of last year. Did chemo prior to that. Had all my lymph nodes removed during the mastectomy. Pretty much it.
Are you Angela?
January 12th, 2011. This is my roommate from the hospital. We had surgery the same day, Valentine's Day, 2011.
Awesome.
We earned this. Absolutely.
Oh,
I was diagnosed December 2nd, 2009. I had chemotherapy and a couple of surgeries and radiation. I have stage 3, triple negative.
Oh, man.
Triple negative.
So what are you looking forward to during this 3 days with these awesome women?
Just connecting like this.
Yeah. Networking.
Networking.
Lots of information.
Our children, or just
generation coming back, and generations to come.
Yeah.
Right.
All right. Favorite ice cream flavor?
Mint chocolate chip.
Favorite. Rocky Road.
About that. God.
We had our
five.
We have so many.
Three.
Chocolate fudge.
Yay!
Well, thank you, ladies, so much.
Awesome. Thank you.